Inflation is an invisible tax on Floridians. It represents a pay cut for individuals and for families alike. And one of the ways families have felt the pinch has been in significantly higher gas prices. To help alleviate this burden for Florida families, I'm proposing a $1 billion gas tax holiday to help reduce prices at the pump. If Washington, D.C. won't change course, then we have a responsibility to step up on behalf of our Floridians.